Alright, so we're back here. We've just defeated the guardian ape. And what the? Well, shit. Oh, then all that thing. This is a confusing camera angle. Let's go stealth. I think this is one of the flowers he mentioned. Okay. Lotus of the Palace. A white lotus flower found blooming in the depths of the sunken valley, where the fountain had waters pooled deeply. The flower's aroma attracts female apes. Fuck. Thus, the guardian ape carefully tended to it, so as to offer it to his bride, one of the incense ingredients sought by the divine heir for immortal severance. Okay. Ano yan? Ayaw ako lumabas. Okay. Maybe we can teleport out. Looks cool. Let's go. Let's travel to Ashina's castle, to Kuro's room. Trust attacks cannot be blocked, but they can be deflected. Nice! Next. Quick items. Okay. Okay, let's go to Lord Kuro now.
My lord, I've procured the flower for the fountainhead aroma.
Oh? Was it truly blooming in the sunken valley?
Yes. Deep within the valley.
So that is where the fountainhead waters pool deeply. You've done well to acquire this wolf. Oh, and actually, I found something. I discovered there's another scent we must acquire.
Oh, great.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes. It is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed.
Oh, that's
However,
weird.
In Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page. And it appears there is a way for me to bleed.
The mortal blade?
Now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me.
Page's diary, an old diary entry written by Takeru's page. Lord Takeru held his arm over the incense burner and attempted to cut it with a sword, but incredibly, his wound healed instantly, and not a drop of blood was shed. Lady Tomoe said, "Without it, your blood cannot be spilled." What could she be referring to, I wonder?
Now then, we just need to figure out how to make
Okay.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes. She may be able to help us. To think, perhaps Lady Emma will know of a way to make me bleed. Might you ask her? So, the...
That is correct. But it is said that someone plucked a branch from the Everblossom.
What's not finding a stolen... Let us...
As you will.
You're leaving, Wolf.
My lord. There is something I'd like.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, the means to do so can be found in Senpou Temple.
The mortal blade.
Yes, Here you are.
Immortal Severance Scrap, part of the Book of Immortal Severance. Left behind by Takeru, with mortal blade in hand, my blood may be shed. With my blood, the aroma will be complete. The divine realm will be in reach. Immortal Severance will be at hand. I must ask Tomoe to assist me with the beheading. The beheading of Takeru?
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
Oh, wait. Can I talk to you, pa?
As I told the mortal blade.
Yes, I shall tell.
Of course. Master Will, it looks your brow. Goodbye.
Ow.
Wolf, did you speak with Lady Emma?
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it could be possible with the mortal blade.
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
I've heard the mortal blade is in. Will you obtain it?
As you wish.
Can you give me directions to the Senpou Temple?
I see you keep up the...
Okay, how do I go to the Senpou Temple?
I'm counting.
My lord.
Alright. Can anyone give me directions to where it is? Oh, crap. I broke a candle. Sorry, guys. Okay. Nope. It's not this one. Yeah, it's worth a shot. Should probably also buy some, you know, some emblems. Yo, why are you here, sir?
Ah, Sekiro.
Who are?
Ministry rats. They find a way in through every crack and crevice. There's always more of them.
How are you that tall?
By the way, Sekiro, have you mastered any secret techniques? Not quite yet, it seems. Let them down, Sekiro. Every last one. Have you mastered? Not let them.
Okay. Cool. Okay, so this is a whatever this is. Hold on. Teka lang, ah. Is that where the Sunken Valley goes? I'm not sure anymore. Oh shit. Well, crap. Crap. Did something? What? Oh shit. That was a Sunken Valley thing, huh? Teka. Oh god. That was so close. Okay. Where do I go now? Tapos. Go in there. Alright. Where did they come from? Huh. How do I get there? Shit. Oh. No! Yep, this is where things get a little bit tricky. Okay, let's just heal. Oh, come on! I pressed X on that. Okay. Let's just keep drinking this. I pressed X, dude. Okay. Nice. Okay, making progress. We're doing good. There we go up. Okay, and then we do this. Okay, hug the wall. Hug that wall. I honestly don't know how to get to Senpou Temple, so we're just kind of going through the world right now. Okay. Oh, outskirts. We're back here again. Well, can't complain. There's loot. Okay. Turn around. Hell yeah. Oh, dope. I sorely needed that. Alright, hold on. Classifying agent. Water. Anything else here? Just death. Oh shit. Now what? Is there anything else? Is there anywhere else I can go? Yeah, let's go home. Let's go to the dilapidated temple. I wonder, how do I get to Senpou Temple? I'm gonna do a quick search while things are loading. Okay. Nah, whatever. Do I have anything new right now? Nope. Maybe I can I can upgrade something. Nice! I already have this na ata. This one? Yo, this is dope. I kind of want this. Ano to? Thank you, Sculptor. You're so nice. Maybe we could. Oh, okay. Let us enhance our physical attributes then. Sure, a Fortnite, a sword prayer necklace. Yeah. Para walang pinakaiba. Oh well, let's go travel to the castle tapos. Let's check out what this place is about. A lot of undead here. Some enemies that you need to kill twice. Plus a lot of poison. Not to mention a lot of bugs. It's fine, let's go. Let's just move. Okay. Sir, do you have anything? Just something. Oh, nice!
May the depart.
Dead. Yo, there's a lot of items down there. Not gonna lie, kinda wanna go there. Oh, you turn around, dude. this guy's alive. Okay, don't fall off. Oh crap. This guy's still alive, pretty goddamn sure he is. Oh god, I don't wanna go there so badly. Also, I don't know what it looks like here. Come on. Doesn't look very friendly. So you found one, that's great. I haven't rested, so those guys won't be back. So go grab those items really quick. Grab those items really quick. Sekiro, jump a limbo stick. That's lame. Let's just stay away from that guy. Stuff. Oil. Well, it's not so useless. Crumbling offering tower. Here lies the vassals of the Ashenar clan, executed after the Great Rebellion. May their spirits rest. Alright. Nope. Mid-air death blow. What? Okay, that triggered him. Great, awesome. I don't know what to do. I'm kind of trapped in fear. Okay. Wait, where do I go? How do I... This is a boss fight. I can't get out of here. Yo, that's a Genki Dama. Alright, Oh shit! Oh crap. Okay then. Shit, dalawa pala to. Around this. go home. How do I fight that thing? What is that? Let's just rest, alright? Also, there's an item right over there. Is that just complete darkness or? Scrap iron, great. Oh, this is water. In the dark, well, these are humans, so whatever. Agent, but I need that for the terrify status. Gunpowder, nice. Like coin purse, nice. Oh shit. What's in here? Oh. Operate mechanism. Okay, that took a while. Ooh, it's like a Dark Souls thing. What about me? Why? Where are we? Oh god. We're in Senpou Temple! Nice! I did not even know. Okay, that's great. I don't want to fight that thing. Ano to? Hug wall? Top? Ooh! I see. Uh-huh. I would rather die than be captured.
You would do well to return when you came.
But I'm kind of on a mission.
However,
yeah?
I will not stop from entering if you are determined to do so.
Hell yeah.
But if you do, please.
Aww, thanks. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I'm not gonna be fine. I'm gonna die many times in this place. Yeah.
We?
Thanks, I guess. Can I talk to you again? Nope, let's just hug the wall. Is this a ninja thing? Nope, let's go. Okay, time to face the monks. Whenever there is a temple, there is a monk. Whenever there are monks, there is pure badassery. There we go. Wow. Okay, so we need to acquire the mortal blade from this place. Okay. Sounds easy enough, right? Okay. No enemies so far. Let's go through the... Man, my big mouth. They're in complete meditation, dude. Now that I think about it, back when I was in Japan, I never saw any monks. Any Buddhist monk. But I did see a Buddhist monk in Singapore. It's kind of dope. So Brad probably means death. Let's not go there. Those are three of them. Yo, there were two there pala. These guys are badasses. I don't want to mess with them. I will stealth kill everyone here. Never mind, let's go back. Okay, hold on. Possession balloon. Shh, quiet. You're stealthing. Oh boy. Oh, well, here we go. Chio, did you see that? That was just a punch. These guys would kill you. Shit, kita niya ako. What? How? Oh, come on, go! Yo! Monster, shit! Crap, they're cool! Crap! They don't have any armor, so their posture is pretty bad. Pero, they still deal a ton of fucking damage. Much respect to these monks, dude. They're pretty fucking awesome. Pellets, great. Tang inang dami nila. Let's back away first. Mm-hmm. Dami nila. I don't want this to be a war of attrition because I would clearly die. These guys are way too good. Okay, asa na ba sila? Did they spread out? Can I pick them off individually? Looks like they're gone. Auto sugar, great. Asan sila? Nakakabahala, wala sila dito. Kanina ang dami nila. Also, these guys are, ayun oh, putik. Oh gosh. Maybe I should just grab this spring-loaded axe. Nice. Maybe we can get one their attention. Look at how they, these patterns are weird. How do I counter that? Can I just sneak in? It's probably the most practical way to do this, right? Yeah, but that's a lot of loot. And it's impossible na walang taong babantay dito. Or you know what? It's just here. Coin purse. Man, these coin purses are dope. So there's a broken bridge right over there. Nothing here. Okay. also there's something there. So clearly there's nothing there. I've gone to the temple, Launaita. I haven't gone there though. Let's go. Yo. I have been here pala. Okay. That was weird. Yeah. Let's go here then. Let's go back. Let's try the other side naman. You have to beat all of the monks? Oh shit, that means na nag-respawn na naman sila. What's in here though? Oh wait, I've already been here. Oh, crap. Can I just talk to this guy rather than kill him? Now I can.
Huh. You? Like I said, loose ends.
What are you doing here?
Over there. I need to cross to the other.
There's no way to cross.
If you had a shinobi kite, that'd do it. But it ain't easy keeping a kite afloat. Especially when you're an amateur and your cargo is bare.
I see.
There's an assassin below the cliff who handles the kites. If he could keep that thing in the air, it'd be risky, but it just might work. The thing is, he won't take a bribe. I asked. What's the world coming to? You see over there? There's this... Give me strength.
There's an assassin who can't be bribed, eh? So this assassin is obviously... They'll say it doesn't belong there. Okay. That guy? I don't see him. Come on, you know you want to get here. Crap. It looks like I have to fight him. Okay. Ah, okay. So I have to make it all the way there. agad. One that they gave Lord Kuro?
I have no idea what I'm saying. I just...
Scrap iron. Okay, so how do I get there? So this guide will obviously go way up, right? So I need to get there again. Maybe I need to just that's way too far, dude. Okay, so that clearly that's not how it works. Ew, that's death right now. Okay. Don't know what to do, so I'll just let go. Tapos, oh crap, accidentally fell. Shit, okay. There's nothing here I could do, huh? Let's go back. Not sure I did this right. Try to take out the monks one by one.
trying to figure a way to get to the other side. There's this little tyke below the cliff who flies the kites.
Mm-hmm.
If you could keep that thing in the air, it'd be risky, but it just might work. Give me strength.
So I'll just keep it in the air. We need to fly the kite. Should we talk to him? Is there anything that I can do? Okay. It's clearly an enemy kasi there's no option to talk to him, you know? So, paano yan? So we fly the kite, that's great. There needs to be a mechanism that we can put here na pwedeng, you know, I'm not sure. I'm stumped. Maybe there's something that the monks, that I, secret item that I have to get from the monks. Maybe.
See over there? There's this little type of, if you can.
God, I thought those were monks. And get it from the head monks. Shit. Just blocks my sword with his bare arms. What the hell? This guy is a fucking badass. Anything here? Nothing? There has to be some secret here, I'm not sure. I don't know. It's right out there. I just don't know how to get there. Alright, so there's the kite, right? Hello. Not sure where to go right now. Okay. Ah. You maybe go through the, no, to the roof there. Mm. Okay. Yeah. We'll call it a video, guys. See you later.